When you ask about weaknesses, you should take something that you can turn it into a positive. For instance, if maybe Microsoft Excel is not a strength of yours, maybe you could say, I am not proficient in Microsoft Excel. However, I'm taking a class to better myself to be more proficient in Microsoft Excel. Something that you're taking as a weakness, but you can turn it into a positive. I've had people in interviews that have said, filing is not something that I really like to do. Well, filing is 40% of the job, so that's not someone they would select for that position. So you want to be honest, but you also want to relate it to the position description that you're applying for and make sure that it's relevant to the job.